It's okay. We made it. It's all good. Although I think we get some sort of penalty for having getting stuck in jail.
Probably.
Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out.
Well, I'm
I shouldn't
ready.
have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds had too much on me. Way more than those mingebag wankers could dig up. Someone ratted. Someone There's the entrance. Don't pussyfoot around. Knock that front door down. Fucking nice one.
Okay, I'm not gonna complain about the thing being easy.
No, no more complaining about it being easy. You're gonna get it killed.
I like, I died so fast. I was like, what the crap?
I know, I saw.
Look for key cards. Look for key cards.
Yeah, I don't see any. I'm bringing a hostage up. There's an armory, but I don't see any key cards.
No,
so.
We don't want to use those key cards for that. We want to use them on those locked doors.
Hostage. Come on, hostage. Just get this way. Oh, come on. Oh, this hostage is stupid.
Stay put.
There's a hostage on the second floor.
The shield's down! Follow me!
Oh my god,
bulldozer! Bulldozer!
Already? Where?
Yeah.
Oh shit. I'm throwing a grenade, David. Watch out.
Do it quickly.
Stay back.
Reloading.
10 FBIs all over the place.
Yes, I see him.
Nice, nice. Okay, everybody wipe out and kill everybody. There's cloakers.
Where did the hostage go? Did somebody kill my hostage?
Probably the grenade I threw.
Well, I don't even see her, so I guess she's dead. Alright, well, whatever.
Drop it now! Clover! Got it! Got the clover! On me now!
Is that another bulldozer?
Really?
Yeah.
Where? Oh, it is. I hear it. I don't see it, though. I can't hit it from here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'm getting tased.
I see him. Got him.
Oh.
Where's the bulldozer?
It cost 40,000 to accidentally kill him. Oh, shit.
Stop killing them. Oh, sniper. Oh, sniper.
This is not working out.
Okay, run, run. Just run to the operation room. We can get... Stupid Hoxton working on this crap already.
This everybody in.
Here, drop it down! To that server. Drop kill the every last fucker you see.
David,
I'm
putting a med kit right here.
Or med bag. Here. Follow.
Everybody in. I'm gonna close the doors.
Or, you found a key card?
I have one.
Do it.
We need to find another one.
What happened to the hostages?
I accidentally shot one, so... He just started walking while I was shooting, so...
I'm looking for another keycard in here.
Yeah, I'm looking too. I think that's it. There's only two.
Well, it might be in elsewhere. It might be in the archives room.
Yeah,
David, did you find any hostages?
Look for hostages, but...
I'm gonna go out. Oh, there's another one.
Where'd you find it?
No, a hostage.
Oh.
Get the power back up.
Where's the electricity?
Back here.
Got
power again, fellas. I need a sec to reboot this.
Well, at least we have one hostage.
We have two. I found a second one.
Did you put down some ammo bags on your floor?
Yeah.
Oh, bulldozer! Bulldozer, bulldozer.
Oh, we didn't kill the other one, so yeah.
I got him.
Good.
Okay, I found my case file. I'm digging through it.
I get ammo too.
Yeah.
Drop your gun, buddy. On your knees. Now cuff yourself.
If you can't,
got a taser.
You can't convert them, right?
No.
Oh, he surrendered all the way over there.
Yeah. Singing Hawks is somewhere.
I don't know.
Or whatever.
Oh, we also lost the power, so.
Oh yeah, it takes a while to reboot.
Yeah, the last time we did this, we didn't lose power at all, so. It was easier.
And you can look through the door or the window through here. This makes it so much easier.
Okay, I'm gonna head over there.
Okay, we'll come with you.
Dallas, my sixth. Alright.
You sure you don't want to have a bag of hostages?
Nah, it doesn't matter. Because they can't escape this place anyway. Alright, David, we're leaving.
Close the door behind you. Just close the door behind you.
Oh, what the heck?
I'm not sticking around. I'm gonna go. I gotta put the drill down anyway.
Oh, I got the... The evidence that Hawks and spoke of will be in that lockup. Look for it. It should be marked out. Follow me down!
Sniper down! Hey! Wall! On me now! There's hostages in here.
Oh, I'm blind. The heck? Something is making noise.
Yeah, it's a drill. I gotta fix it.
Ain't that a jam drill sound? We gotta restart it.
So who wants to escort the hostage?
Yeah, I think we're okay.
Ow.
Take those shots careful.
How many hostages are in there?
Just the one.
Oh,
Taser! You're looking for
evidence related to the Hawks' case. Bad guys. Take a look around. It'll be stored throughout the room. Could be
marked out. Taser! Hands up! The one in there.
Move it! Alright! Stay there!
Oh, I'm sorry. There's two hostages here. Okay, well, I'm gonna grab a hostage.
Go.
There's two of them.
They just set another civilian free.
Follow me, Taser.
No luck. No DNA match found on the evidence. Keep looking and scanning.
Follow me. Come on. There are at least two of
them. Sit down, you stupid hostage. Don't go in there. I had to go and set another piece of evidence.
Sniper just did a full shield. Got a shield over here. Shield, got a shield. Got a shield.
They said our hostages go.
Yeah, but the hostages can't get out, so. As long as those doors are locked, they can't get out.
Yeah, but if we run out of ties.
Yeah.
only have one tie left.
Just don't shoot them when you come in.
Their system didn't allow us to see who the DNA belongs to. Still, we have a sample of the traitor's DNA. I'm sure we can put it to good use.
You got something to say?
Now, get back to Hoxton.
Okay, I opened the door. When you're the last one to come in, make sure you close the door.
Hey, look! Cover me!
Damn.
Stay down!
Oh, there's still a guy over there, but I guess it's okay.
There's a what?
There's still another hostage over there.
Yeah, you could try to grab him if you want. Take a bot with you.
Dallas. I'll try.
I'll watch the thing.
FBI's.
This makes it so much easier.
Oh man, they untied him. That was my last tie.
Oh, did you just kill all the hostages? David?
They're all dead, yeah.
Yep.
Sorry!
That's 120,000.
We just lost a lot of money. Oh well.
Where did he go?
He threw
the grenade.
Witness testimonies were missing. Gonna have to hit the hard copy. Get to the archive
and grab
him.
Let's go to the archive.
I had one following me. Where did he go?
David, where you at? Oh, David, come on.
Follow me now!
I'll be as quiet as a church mouse till you're back.
Yeah, I'm out here already. You can just come down here.
Yeah, we'll close the door.
I gotta get started on the drill anyway.
Is it downstairs? Oh, it is downstairs.
Yeah, it's downstairs. That's the drill.
We're waiting.
Yeah, in a little bit. I'll keep an eye on it though. Oh, it's already open. If you want, you guys can stay out there. I'll take care of everything down here.
So far, we're like, they're still very easy. The only problem is running out of bullets.
Get looking through the records. Find those testimonies.
Police, I'm pulling back!
What's down there? Let's see what's down there.
You can come down here, look.
David, call Dallas with you so you can actually kill those douchebags. Search for five.
Yeah, you can help me search if you want. Oh, you got it. Nice.
Oh wow, I've never been down here before.
Yeah, it's just a bunch of files. But it's hard, because one time it took me so long.
Looks like cops can actually come in here.
Probably. That's why you don't stay.
Who's getting chased?
Nah, I'm good, I killed him.
Okay, everybody up.
Over here. Well, so they let all the hostages go, so they're in here somewhere, I guess. Oh no, wait, you killed them all, that's right, never mind. Look, Aldrin, I need you to come, you have the files.
Okay. Then I'll hold them off with David.
We can go back, we're gonna have to wait for him anyway.
How do you give it to him?
Just put him under the door.
Oh, underneath the door, okay.
Down. Somebody help us!
Back to work! Keep me covered!
Come on, we gotta get going. Alright, let's go back up.
Look out! Taser!
Everybody in and lock the door.
Where's Dallas?
Oh, Dallas.
No Dallas, come with.
Yeah, you're good, you're good, you're good.
Okay. Start the electricity.
I got it.
Power's back on, but I've got to reboot things here. Hold your horses.
I gotta reload here.
It's what?
Oh, he's got one more computer after that.
Wonder if we have to open this crap.
I don't think so. I think this is the last thing to do.
Okay.
Looks like we're not even allowed to open it. You'd think there'd be packages in here, but...
I don't think we've ever seen one.
Yeah, I know.
It's really easy.
Good afternoon, Director Stevens.
Alright, you're in. You've got access to the PC of the bloody director of the fucking SB bastard eye. Approve the request.
Wow, 340 of my armor. Or it might not be 300. I think it's 200.
Shield down!
Okay, another request you need to approve.
incoming security clearance request.
All right, just approve that request. Fuck me, he's got an easy job.
Ow.
The heck was that?
Flashbang?
Oh, it's that guy's right here.
That could have gone better, but it definitely could have gone worse. Let's get back up and go to work.
Okay, another request you need to approve.
Oh, it's approved.
Alright, that's it. Let's go.
That's it? Really? Man, this is so easy.
Stop saying that.
I'm like, holy crap, we're not even having a hard time here.
Well, no, but...
Raising security door.
Oh, there's bad guys in here.
Yeah, they jumped from the roof.
Hey, Dallas! Follow me!
Okay, come on, cover me!
Close the door afterwards.
Where'd Dallas get in? He like slid under the door. Weird. It should be the last computer, so we can keep that power off.
Done.
Should be getting ready to go soon, yeah.
We got 70 seconds or something. That's almost the power. Button. David, go ahead and load up. Everybody heal up. And load
okay.
up on that.
I've copied all the information I found to this server. Grab the server and let's get out of here.
I'm gonna grab the server.
Yeah, I got the server.
Let's head home.
Heal up if you need to.
Okay.
Grab all the ammo you can grab. Okay, let's get out of here.
Better make it out, and fast.
You guys all finished? Get down here. Caught us a sweet ride.
Raising security door.
Let's go, let's go.
Ow.
Sniper down.
Okay.
Now get the drill on the door.
Okay, buy me time.
Oh, good David, we're going right here.
Why is... Oh, that's Hoxton.
Alright, forget him. I don't think he can actually die.
Really? He was gonna rush me.
About 15 seconds.
I'm gonna fix the drill.
I got it, I got it.
Yeah, we'll just hold him off on the mill.
Seven seconds.
Okay, we're almost there. Okay.
Move it!
Alright, it's
go,
open.
Let's go. Yeah, go, Alden.
Man, it's so easy.
Are you so happy to have your flashlight or what? You have it on
no
all the time.
No one will look twice at us in this ride. Get in!
Just...
Wow.
Yeah, I didn't know it'd be a lot easier. $12 million.
Track down that backstabbing wanker.
David, tell me how much you leveled up.
Rusted me out, and they're willing to drop you into it too.
One second.
We'll deal with that rat. I'll be in touch.
It's a lot. It's like 1 million experience.
Yeah, it's a lot. Too bad we're not actually leveling up.
Tell me once you're done. I think you're level 66.
69.
You got 69. Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna get some sleep, you guys. I'm like freaking knocking out right now.
Alright.
Good night.
We'll catch up. All right. What is that? What the hell? How did David get one of those? I want that.
A creepy one.
Lucky like that.
Amy was talking about, like, well, while you weren't here, she wants a bug mask too.
I think we should all have a bug mask. That's what I think.
Yeah.
No.
I can be like the.
I'm
bug
just special.
Actually, I have a I have a spider mask. What do I have? Oh, this is a fly.
You need to sell it.
You sell it.
All right.
All right. We'll catch up later, dude.